I grew up around the town of Pamplona. Pamplona, two things are sacred: the Virgin Mary and the bullfights. I still remember my childhood. My father, he had a seat right in front. But it was sometimes I could actually see his eyes. I'll never forget how I felt when it was over.
The smell of burning human flesh. On Saturday, police in Houston discovered the remains of a woman who was strangled by her ex-boyfriend, dismembered and then burned over two barbecues on a balcony. Neighbors said they noticed an awful acrid odor coming from the grills for 2 days. What does burning human flesh smell like? You'll know it when you smell it. Burning muscle tissue gives off an aroma similar to beef in a frying pan and body fatty pork on the grill. But you probably won't mistake the scent of human remains for a cookout. That's because a whole body includes all sorts of parts that we'd rarely use for a regular barbecue.
Thank you. Listening how feeling reeking inside eating me
does make you really fucking stupid.